gonna take my steps. Waste no time, I don't waste no breath. All I do is run, never chase and check. Cause all I want is to gain respect. This is all from the heart, this is more than an image. Treat every game like a playoff, even if it's a scrimmage. I'm in this for the culture, y'all chase after percentage. Challenge me, I'll leave you bleeding like the end of a sentence. Did I catch that line? It's a period, chill, it ain't that serious. When I write a verse, I try to convert everyone who's hearing it. I wanna be one of the greatest ever, trying to take the state of rap and make it better. But to do that, it's like trying to change the weather. So my goal is to stay forever. I'm just a kid with a flow, I'm just a kid with a goal. I'm just a little white boy from the land, but they're looking like they seen a ghost. You would've thought I was getting this bread with the way that I've been on a roll. Regardless of how many dollars I'm earning, I'll still be working like I'm broke. Everybody want a piece of this, but they ain't work long nights, no sleep for this. I got a whole family I wanna feed with this. I had to pass mixtapes on the street for this. With so many doors shut on repeat for this. I'm a dog, but I'm coming out the leash for this. I'm the man of my city like Bruce Wayne. I'm running like Usain, your lambs can't compete with this. And y'all ain't know what to expect, but judging by the way that I'm actually rapping, as soon as you listen to it, you be thinking it's hard to believe that it's actually happening. I am attacking it like it's a dragon, and I got the javelin. Bitch, I am accurate. They just like, man, this kid is immaculate. Understand none of this happened on accident. And when a jersey back in 09, cause I want this shit forever. And when they talk about pioneers, I'll be one of the artists that they remember. Shout out to Jordan Lucas for the inspiration, you be keeping this shit together. Shout out to YBNs and the tokens and all the youngins who be putting effort. I'ma make sure that I thank you all if I ever see ass out in public. So many gimmicks, it's really refreshing that y'all got the passion I fell in love with. And I ain't saying everything is whack, but recently I questioned a readjustment. Cause the game had turned into a fashion show, when you need colored dreads if you wanna run it. Give me a minute to finish it, I'll take a beat and diminish it. Everybody saying why they never reaping the benefits, but I gotta get a bitch for everybody I benefit. Cause I feel like they ain't really seen the kid in his element. Cause the game been lacking passion, let's just rap again. And it's time to put that real shit that you feel back on the rap against my bag again, like... There we go. Yo, I love you guys. Well, I need to do another one. What's another one? Just a piece of my mind, I gotta put it to rest. They telling me you on the grind, then asking me why I'm stressed. Maybe it's because I feel like I got it all going for me, and I'm scared I'm a trip. Feel like I've been holding on by a finger, and what if it slips? I'm losing my grip, I gotta adjust. And God, I'ma trust. But why is he putting these feelings inside of me, making me feel like I'm never enough, making me feel all the pressure of being a voice to all of the kids who need help? I tell them follow your dreams and do what you love, but I barely do it myself. Look, I ain't trying to talk down on my blessings, but there are some extras that come with the shit. I don't give a fuck about any awards or money, I wanna have fun with the shit. When I inspire a kid and they sell out arenas, that's when I'll be done with the shit. But for the moment, I kill my opponents. If I'm on a track, then I'm running the shit. This is my life, this is my story. If there's no shame, then there's no glory. Fuck all the fame, if there ain't no fortune, y'all are the reason I'm up in the morning. Y'all the reason that I get to do what I love. You never truly know what it means to me. Cause I run away every damn night, cause you couldn't understand. This is more than a dream to me. And I still feel a hole in my chest, like barely letting me breathe. I let it out and hope for the best. Cause honesty will set you free. Love them all if they try to judge me. Love them all if they never love me. Love them all if I hit a wall and they see me falling. Don't try to help me. Don't rely on anyone for my own. And that's besides my family. I might plan to see when I'm grown. But first I gotta show them that I got a plan. Prove to my mama I'ma be a man. Show my teachers that knowledge is deeper than what the professors see on the exams. There is a light in every single child, and I want you all to know that I see all your potential, even though it's stressful. Don't worry, cause that kid is still me, Connor. We go. On that one. Dang, I'm trying to think of I want to do or die, but I don't even know. I could just do a tempo. Dun 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 dun. I'm still the same kid. It doesn't hit as hard though. Still there. See if I can find some chords. Okay, business a little clear. I mean, it's the same ones. Trying to become the man that I want to see in the mirror. Oh, I could do that. I'm still the same kid, vision's a little clearer. Trying to become the man that I wanna see in the mirror. Getting older and bigger, now mom's starting to tear. Cause there were so many people who said I wouldn't be here. But I knew deep in my heart that I had ice in my veins. And I ain't special, I just know I'm not created the same. So when somebody out there tries to say to stay in my lane, I've had read a verse that puts me up through a J. Study the greats and I do what it takes to get there. If I wanna be the captain, I'm supposed to make the ship steer. So that being said, I got the passion, so I'm destined to last. A bright future, why the fuck do I still dwell in the past? I felt alone cause people couldn't understand me. And that goes for my teachers, for my friends and all my family. I wish that I could find a better reason, but I can't. Cause I just wanna tell my grandma that her boy just won a Grammy. So many of us wonder if we're meant for more than this. I promise that we got a purpose and I'm sure of it. But fame is just an ego trip that forces you to lie again. Bitch, I'm insecure and I'm tired of fucking hiding it. This is not a gimmick that's gone and innocent. I gotta be putting my heart in a sleeve. Fuck a barrel of money cause there ain't nobody that's doing it harder than me. And I'm a cousin of barely butter, so I find it funny they try to compete. Cause this is more than just an image, motherfucker, this is me. Dangerous, I'm glad that they came at us. They said my dreams were crazy. Well, good thing I'm insane enough. Like, haters come and step to me. Don't make me embarrass you. Cause I ain't better than half of the rappers you compare me to. This is for anybody who said I wasn't built for this shit. But just a year ago, I think I would've killed for this shit. All the blood, split, and tears that I had spilt in this shit. Man, I'm just trying to show the world that I'm for real with this shit. And I've always worn my heart up on my sleeve. I remember I used to rap till I could barely fucking breathe. So I ain't playing when I say this shit is do or die. This is more than just a hobby. This is keeping me alive. Hands up. This shit is keeping me alive. This shit is keeping me alive.